Today in this video we will see how to disable Gemini AI on Android such as in your Samsung phone. Now since Gemini is integrated in Samsung operating system, so you can't uninstall Gemini. So what you can do is, the first thing that you can do is you can switch back to Google Assistant instead of Gemini. Go to this Google application, tap on the profile icon and go to settings here. After that, go to this option Google Assistant, and here you will go to this option Digital Assistants from Google. Now instead of Gemini, select Google Assistant and then switch. Now the other thing that you can do is, again go to settings here, go to Galaxy AI, and here you will see some of the applications that is using Galaxy AI features. So you can go to Call Assist, and if it is enabled, disable this option. Similarly, go to Writing Assist. If it is enabled, disable it. Go to Interpreter and check if anything is enabled, disable it. So similarly, you can do the same thing to other options here. If it is enabled, disable the option so that it will not use Gemini. Now Google Message also use Gemini feature. So what to do is, you have to open Google Messages. Tap on the profile icon here, go to message settings, and if you see, there is Gemini in messages. If it is enabled like this one, disable this option. After that, go to settings here and go to the option apps, scroll down and go to Gemini and disable the Gemini application, select disable app. Now again go back, and you have to again go to the Google application here. Tap on these three dotted icons here, select uninstall, update, and then OK. So what does this do is, Google will go back to the previous version where it was not using Gemini. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if you found this video helpful.